Reliance Trends is absolutely delighted to be associated with Tarun Tendulkarani. He's bought for you a fabulous collection of prints from the Singh twins, sitting to the left. We are overwhelmed with the response that we have received today. Chitrangana looks absolutely, what should we say,
ravishing.
Collection put together by Tarun.
Thank you.
Reliance Trends is very delighted to be associated with both of them. We are, as you all already know, the largest chain of stores in India. We cover more than 110 towns with 200 our stores. We hope to bring such collections to our Indian audience continuously. Thank you very much.
Well, I'm equally delighted to be here with my old favorite Chitrangada. We've done many wonderful shows together. Thank you, Mr. Prasad. And to introduce, who have now become dear friends, Amrit and Rabindra, the Singh twins, the painters who do modern miniatures. They call themselves past modern and use the Indian miniature technique in a modern way with perspective and with deep stories, like the story I told of the painting, The Killing Game, which was on the thing. When I saw their work at the NGMA many years back, we got in touch and we talked about the possibility of working with their paintings, which I deconstructed and reconstructed into my own prints, keeping in mind all the things that we Indians love, because our fashion has to be true to us. And even if you do a dress or a sari or a t-shirt, there's no reason why it shouldn't be Indian and magical. And that's how we go conquer the world, not trying to be derivative of anything, because we have such a rich heritage. And it's people like this who live abroad, incidentally, and have been born in England, who are more Indian than many of the Indians I know, but very modern too. And I think for all of us, that's the philosophy now. I think the past is over. We look forward to the future, but we keep our heritage and we modernize it, past modern. That's what this collection was about. You know, you dress it up, you dress it down. There are turbans, there are many tribal influences, because you know, everyone does costumes of Royal India, but tribal India is way more sexy and enduring, you know. And to make it modern is much cooler. That's what this was about. Thank you all for being here. We're happy to take specific questions. Would you like to say a quick word?
Well, we just want to say that we're absolutely delighted to be working with such a creative genius as Tarun. And that's an understatement. It's been a brilliant experience, and especially part of such a prestigious Fashion Week as well. I think the collection, though, if I can correct, is not just about India, it's about a universal taste. I think your collection is going to be popular all over the world. It's not just designing for Indians, but it's getting that Indian brand and that Indian sensibility and that great skill that we have for creative vision to a much broader market instead of following Western trends.
Thank you.
As you can see, I'm sitting amongst very accomplished people. You know, everybody's a force to reckon with, really, and especially
beauty and modesty is just too heartbreaking. Anyway,
no, I'm coming to it. I'm part of this.
Touché.
I'm part of this. You know, I'm just keeping up. No, but really, I think
I love it.
It's just been such a pleasure for me today, and of everything that I've done so far, and worked for a lot of people, a lot of designers. I think the energy that I felt today, and the costume that I wore, everything, the entire collection. And I really, really do want to, you know, congratulate the two of you for doing something so amazing and so Indian. I mean, you guys really should be covering what she does. This is truly sensational. I mean, it's amazing, and it's all heritage, it's all India. And like Tarun just said, that, you know, not even living in this country, you're not born here, but I think they're far more in love with our heritage and our culture and our history than we probably, I don't even want to say that we are, but we don't express as much probably. So yeah, I mean, thank you so much for having me here as a showstopper, Tarun. It's always been a pleasure.
Thank you.
And Reliance Trends,
it has always been our pleasure too.
I mean, I don't have to say anything when it comes to Reliance.
So we sit backstage and we psych the girls before the show. You know, you're gonna get it wound up. You just let them out like bullets on the ramp, and then she's like, come, this is the course.
The one word that you hear a lot, Tarun saying in the backstage, is sexy. When you hear him say that, you're like, okay, yes I am, and then that's in your head.
Believe in your own goddess, baby.
Yes. So thanks to all those comments backstage, which are really helpful, and yeah, great evening. Thank you so much.